The return of Cool Dude. I thought he died.
Everything's super serious here.
No goofing. We're all in it exclusively for the money. We hate each other.
Money.
Yeah.
Right.
This big. Okay.
Round one.
I just combined all the words he just said.
Okay, so we are getting into it. Right off the bat, we are seeing some defensive awareness from PenKnight. Even without having any combos, he almost had JD JD instead.
Like we said, we are all business here.
Alex wins. We'll talk. I've actually had this conversation with PenKnight, and we feel pretty similarly. Like, even against players who are newer, you know, somebody who might goof around,
round one,
kind of detrimental. Like they might, like they might be able to pick up on, you know, the fact that you aren't taking your seriously, and that's not good for them learning the game. And he's definitely.
PenKnight, he's a
his best effort regardless of your level of play, because he's put his best foot forward.
I think had he hit any other button, he would have been grounded, and I think he would have he didn't know!
Let's go!
Alright, JD pops off a little.
That was sick.
JD's dad is back.
Hits him with the stun gun,
hits him with another one.
But
honestly, I don't even. That would work on me.
Alex wins.
Really strong showing from JD.
Absolutely, yeah.
Very, very good.
Getting better every week.
Yes.